Centre.
Mr. Speaker, 50 years ago, the Government of Canada decided to use a refurbished bakery warehouse for the Museum of Science and Technology. The result was an uninspiring facade, leaky roofs, moldy walls, exposure to asbestos, and now we learn the government knew the museum's roof was collapsing. While the Conservatives were spending over $500,000 to rebrand the Museum of Civilization, they let asbestos rain down on exhibits and a collapsing roof compromise visitor safety. So, Mr. Speaker, why did the minister delay funding and let things get this bad?
Mr. Speaker, I was absolutely pleased to announce with the Minister of Foreign Affairs and the MP for Ottawa-Orleans that our government has proudly invested in the Museum of Science and Technology to modernize, upgrade and repair this treasured institution. Wow. Our Conservative government, in fact, has made significant investments into our Canadian National Museums since 2006. And to be honest with you, Mr. Speaker, I don't know how to take that question, because if the NDP actually cared about our national museums, they would not have voted against providing investments to, for example, the Canadian Museum of History. So we'll take no lessons from them. We'll be proud of our investments.